Hey guys, it's Matt. Welcome back to the playthrough of Duke Nukem Forever. Continuing on with the fork stop here. Fork stop. That sounds like something to do with eating. But, continuing on with the fork stop here. I believe we just passed like some electric like sparks in the wall. That's what I believe it looked like. Okay, so we're probably gonna go on this ladder here. There we go. Drop down. Alright, rockin'. Rock on. Alright, let's see here. Alright, throw these up. Makes sense. Now what is this we have? Looks like we have a Ripper.
To kill you last? I lied. Tonight, you dine in hell.
Alright, easy enough. Easy enough. It's like they completely dodge it. They completely dodge these things.
What a mess. Those tentacles and shove them up your ass. Uh-oh.
I guess you gotta do this. Alright.
I'm not finished with you, octopussy.
Alright, so we're out of those.
Stand back out there, Duke! I'll raise the door!
Hey, thanks, buddy.
Oh my god! It shot me! It shot me! Ah!
Could have done that earlier, eh? Then we got space button mashing? How'd I know? How did I know that? Let's see here. Okay. Alright, let's see here. So it looks like we're in the going in the forklift here. Oh, that's awesome. I tried driving earlier, but it didn't let me do it. Now this one. Now you can. I guess this is like a special forklift that there wasn't. I don't know. This looks the same. Same freaking thing. Oh well. My question is, can I run people over with it? Can I run people over with it? If so...
Fork oh. You!
Fork you, he says. Ran over for you. Oh, that's not good. always guaranteed there's something around the corner. There always is. Crap. Dude just roped me.
Las Vegas, and I say kill them all. All right, time to quit forking around.
This fork goes out of the mission. It's usually a good one. We gotta go through this gate, I bet. I gotta jump on this thing here, jump on this thing here, jump like that, haha, see, there you go. So I thought it was going to be, you know, like, lift the door up or something, like, stick under a door, and then, that was making you stick under a door and lift the door up, you know. Can open something that way, but I guess not. I guess you somehow gotta get this over here. Let's see. Well, use this. No.
Fresh hardware.
Let's see, that's where I came in here. So this is like just a supply closet. That's just a supply closet. Let's see. Maybe I missed a door. Go to the one closet. There we go, see? Missed a door. Checkpoint save. Hey, look at that guy. You're saying, yeah, he's over there, he's over there. Hold. Wasn't that guy's day. Was not that guy's day. So they'll be around this corner here, I bet.
too easy.
These guys come out of like nowhere. There's like spawn over everywhere. So.
Squeal harder next time.
Easy. Easy. Let's go here.
Flexes.
Jeez, man. Those guys don't mess around. They do not mess around at all. Look at this guy. Say with this game, the enemies really fucking kick your ass when they hit you. That is for sure. That is for sure. They really hit you hard. Let's see. Hey, end of level, I guess.